Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
바다가,
which means
sea in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
바다가, 바다가, 바다가.
One more time.
바다가, 바다가, 바다가.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.